The United States recorded another 1,536 coronavirus deaths over the past 24 hours, according to the Johns Hopkins University tracker. That figure raises the total number of COVID-19 deaths in the U.S. to 91,845. U.S. tops the global rankings for both the highest death toll and the highest number of infections, with more than 1.5 million cases.